Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest, Natalya. Natalya, last week Ronda made some pretty harsh comments about you.
Megan, that's all that Ronda has left is talk. She's bashed my charisma. She's bashed my looks. Like Ronda Rousey is one to talk. I mean, I've seen the movies that Ronda's made. And I kind of understand now why Hollywood's not knocking down her door anymore. Oh, Megan, I mean, Ronda's made a bunch of snide comments, but I've seen nothing but fear in her eyes. I've seen fear in her eyes because I know the sharpshooter hurt her. And I know that she's not 100% physically able right now. And that is why she is lashing out like a child. So she can make fun of me, she can make fun of my rack all she wants. I'm not gonna let it get to me, Megan. I'm gonna take Ronda Rousey down, I'm gonna put her in the sharpshooter, and I'm gonna make her tap out. I'm gonna be the first person to make Ronda Rousey tap out and become a two-time SmackDown Women's Champion. And the only thing that Ronda Rousey's gonna be left holding is her 10-month-old baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Ronda Rousey. Ronda, earlier tonight, your challenger, Natalya, said that she saw fear in your eyes last week.
Very creative. It's been really fun teaching her how to promote a fight. Also fun teaching her how to count. My baby is 9 months old, not 10. I know she's very advanced for her age, but as someone who's supposed to be my friend, she should know that she was born in September. But irregardless of Natty's extremely poor math skills, she can still count on me to tap her out again at Money in the Bank tomorrow.